in a case we've been following since last week. A Vancouver parent has now been arrested after police say he pulled a gun during a fight at the Vancouver Mall March 22nd. And police say it all started when several teens got into a fight in the food court and a parent stepped in to stop the brawl when another drew a weapon. Well, that parent has been identified as Giorgio Stevens. He was arrested this morning on felony harassment charges.